Hey guys, it's Nick from RetroGames HQ, and today I am playing Nexomon Extinction. Once again, Nexomon Extinction. So this is the third episode of Nexomon Extinction. It's a pretty interesting monster taming game. I actually like it. Make sure you check out episode 1 and 2, and make sure you subscribe. You're already on my channel, go ahead and subscribe. I've got retro gaming how-tos, retro gaming gameplay, and I've got monster taming gameplay that's coming out as well. So make sure you go subscribe to my channel. And I'll go ahead and start. Sorry for the creaking. So let me go ahead and start. I'll heal. I'm going to go back to my town so I can get some more NexoTraps. Just kind of showing you around. Things like that. Also, if you want to support my channel, then make sure you go to Humble Bundle for your gaming needs. You buy from Humble Bundle. They give you the keys. Let me go in battle list so I can get more coins. They give you the keys and you can go get it. What's special about Humble Bundle is that they help charity. You can pretty much choose how much you give to them. And that money goes to charity. Also, because you're going through my link, which is Nixonard, that's Nick, S-I-N-A-R-D, Nixonard.com/humblebundle. Because you're using that as well, you're going to also be helping me. So, you're buying a game, helping charity, and supporting a content creator. That's pretty big. And it's because of the charity that I decided to go with Humble Bundle for my affiliate. Because I know that sometimes, you know, pretty much charities need as much money as they can get. So, if you want to buy video games, make sure you go to nixonard.com/humblebundle and make sure you subscribe. Of course, here's my team, which is Mata, Skunkute, and Zumble. Alright, so let's see. Pummel. Deals physical damage of 20%. To inflict demotivated. I am extremely sorry about that. Last game, I just sent my nose start running all of a sudden. Not stopped. It's kind of irritating. No. How did I lose? This was supposed to be an easy money. Well, here's some friendly advice. Wild battles can yield a few coins, but you'll profit the most from beating other tamers instead. Always be on the lookout for other people to fight. I've already made a huge mistake this game. I've just realized it. On top of my eyes burning a little. Oh my god, I'm sorry. For my nose running and sinuses. My eyes are burning because I don't have my glasses on. Hold on. Alright, I'm back. Sorry, I had to press the mute button. Let's get about 20 again. Make sure you do this. You're not going to get NexoTraps this cheap again. So, do what I'm doing. Anyways, I went to the right, you know, and I could go up. And I kind of do want to go up. But, I also want to go get some more battles in. Like this guy. Go down, get maybe a battle or more. One or two more battles. I should have healed super easy. I talked about how stupidly easy it is. Okay, just poison the man. Whatever, dude. Alright, I'm going to send out Zumble. Well, of course, my recommendation, honestly, and I haven't been doing this. Send out your weak Nexomon. Do any damage if you can. If you can't, well, either way, switch to a stronger Nexomon. You're going to get better experience like that. Yep. So, Pummel, because of the 20% to demotivate, which I love Pummel. Just because of the chance to demotivate. Yep, keep doing it. Because I'm going to go back and heal right after, so it doesn't really matter. 7, ooh. Switch out after this. Stunned. Alright, well, I'm going to Skunkute. As you can see, you got to switch a lot in Nexomon. Sometimes you don't have to, but you do here. Also, Omnetic, Mega Rare. Didn't pay attention to that. 20% crit rate, sure. Why not? You always gotta love a crit. You also gotta love Rogue Knight. Oh, and here's the streaming issue that I talked about last episode. Hopefully the frame rate issue is fixed though. It's because all it is, my computer isn't processing it, it's just streaming it. And the problem was that my computer was processing, plus it had OBS open, and it was, put it in our terms, just crap in the bed. Almost. I'll also show you the next trainer. Special next, someone by my, I don't know. What can help you out with that? Okay. I'll also show you, next trainer battle, guild tamer battle, whatever. Get this. Where you can see, if you haven't already seen, how many coins you're going to get. Oh, I should go there next. Okay. Let's see who. Snoosh. The black snoosh. Nah, I'll flee. Alright. So up, down. Tempest Shard. Sure, let's... Oh. Okay, or not. Anyways, there's no one there. Let's see. Oh my god. Poyo. Might as well bat him. Get some experience points. Alright, Bolt Seed. Oh, well, Bolt Seed's faster. Remember to look at your stats for your attacks. So there's going to be two leveling up, which is Mara and Skunkute. Awesome. No, why not? It's a free heal. Why not? Alright, now that I went this way, unless I just battle a wild Nexomon or something, I'm going to start going the way of the quest. Before, it took me like, I don't know, 3-4 hours before I, like, I'm going to go ahead and buy some more NexoTraps. It took me a while before I ever started going to the main quest. Like 3-4 hours or something. Seriously. Excuse me. It was... Ooh. 1 second, guys. I see two things I want to get. And then I'll be going to the main quest. I'm going to get this. Just make sure whenever you see one, if you know, get it. It's easy stuff, and it's important. I'm pretty, huh? Mysterious crystals like these exist all over the world. They radiate a strange energy that said empower Nexomon in the vicinity. These strange boulders can be broken to restore your Nexomon team. Once shattered, it will take a while for them to grow back, so use them wisely. Many players had to complain to make this happen. Yeah, that's what happened. People complained. Pretty much because it was ridiculous. How fast? Because with the mechanics of the game, you gotta switch in, you gotta switch out, your stamina goes down, your health goes down. It's like, okay, but I gotta wait until what? Because what happens is either you gotta go all the way back to a healing station, or you just had to not have some of your Nexomon grow in EXP. And EXP has been a problem for some players, as it was, where many of them feel like necessarily they had to catch wild Nexomon versus actually raise and invest in their tamed Nexomon. So, I understand the change. There's Shromporo, Bulletseed. Bulletseed. Blooming Sport. I could catch it. Really, that's on my main. I catch all these. Like, in a new one, bam, caught, done, sure. You know? But, oh yeah, I don't have running shoes yet. Which you can get running shoes and it guarantees a run. Now, if you don't, then I think you have a 30% chance to run away, and if you fail, you have a 35% chance after that. But it does not keep increasing or anything like that. Look, I'm already this close. I got NexoTraps to spare for an KKLIJJIJ. Aw, man. You'll get used to how fast. Right now, I'm actually feeling like I'm doing it slow. Some just click for you. Some just like, and you got them. Sorry. You might venture through the forest without ever noticing this Nexomon. It prefers dark corners and thick foliage where it can grow and feed. Well, then why with that database entry? That index entry. Why is it a common? I mean, I guess you could say, well, there's a lot of them, but still, if they hide, it kind of makes it less common. Green pear. And let's see what's in here. A whistle? 50 coins. That's a free Nexo trap. Awesome. I do want to go up. Can't lie. Oh, yeah, this bull crap. So I'll show you how to get through this. Salem won't play a game. Yes, let's play. Hee hee. The step forward and plays. Blah, blah, blah. I've seen documentaries that start like this. Watch, watch, watch. If you miss it, you'll never win. So watch and watch. Right. Up. Right. Left. Up. So that's pretty easy. Yeah, blah, blah, blah. Hee, 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 hee. Blah, 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 blah. Who cares? You get a vault key, which vault keys have certain key items in them and other things. Ha, ha, ha. Key items, blah, blah, blah. Anyways. 1 second. Hold on, guys. Alright, so, it's going to be up, no, I'm an idiot. He, want to play a game with Salem, what? Okay, hold on, so it is right, I can't believe I missed that, it's right, up, right, left, up. So it's right up. I'll figure it out. Don't worry about it. I know it starts with right up, right. Okay. Man, after this episode, I definitely gotta blow my nose. So it's right. Then it's up. And then it's right. Right, up, right, left, up. And there you go. I kind of did record it with my phone to see. Not bad, not bad. Salem was impressed by RetroGames HQ. Salem will reward you with the vault key, which you can stumble upon. You'll stumble upon, you're like, oh, what the heck? Suddenly found one. So make sure you get as many as you can, just in case. I think there's like 7 or 8. I think 8. That's a shiny pretty key. It opens a shiny pretty secret treasure vault. Let's play another time to retro games. So let's get all these items. Awesome. Anyways, it's a girl, not a Nexomon, by the way, if you're confused. Perfect berry. Oh, I have to show you perfect berry. The next time I want to capture a Nexomon. Found a peach. Get more next nature shard. And so we get a lot here. A mesquite. Mesquite companion. Now you think, companion, what the heck is companion? So go to your profile. Change follower. See these? Weird, right? Weird little things. Yep. Select one. You got freaking Nexomon following you. You don't even have to have them in your party. Now this one's floating just because he's psychic. So he's different. I don't have them, so I'm not going to do that. Oop. Bad streaming. Okay, there we go. Oh, yeah. So, to unselect, go up. There. Okay. That's how you get companions. That's how you change companions. You can get them throughout the game. So, sure, why not? I'll do it too. Left, down. Okay, now it's finally. Forget about the left side. We're going to buy two NexoTraps first. Okay. And then we're going to go up. So, you know, 50-something NexoTraps. If this was my main game and I would have known better, if I, like, now knowing it, if I started another game or had the opportunity again, I'd be getting 100, 200 NexoTraps. And I would just spend, honestly, I wouldn't even have to worry about, be like, oh, I'm going to get them. It would be more like, I traveled pretty much everywhere I could until I couldn't on my main one. And I had a lot of money. And I could have afforded it. Anyways. Let's go up. I was pretty high level at that point. Like, I just traveled. I'm going to battle her. This next one, I'm going to show you where to see the coins, and I'm going to catch a Nexomon and show you what a perfect berry does. This is my special spot to catch a trained Nexomon. There's no room for both of us, so go find your own. Yeah, well, screw you. Umo, uncommon. Blooming spores. I honestly doubt that it's actually 10% chance to inflict poison. Look, a lot of these stats just seem off to me. Maybe I'm just wrong. Ooh, say, mega rare. I really like the design of that, actually. It's freaking awesome. Well, you know what would be more awesome? It'd be more awesome if I could actually inflict some poison. Too cool. Oh, yeah. I kind of have other Nexomon I want to train. And this gives me a perfect chance to do exactly that. Also, bottom left is where you're seeing all the stuff come up, and it's bam, 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 bam. And also, one thing I like about this is how fast it switches from, like, not in battle to battle. Because it doesn't change, like, it isn't like, oh, we have to get into the battle scene. It's just, boop. It's the way it's, I think, the game's built. Like, it's, the system it's built on. Zumble's gonna go up to level 8. Okay, I'll let you use my special spot for limited time only. Don't tell anyone about it, okay? Yeah, I mean, it's not out in the open or anything. I won't tell anybody. Goatsy. Ooh. Okay, crap. Avatar. Aang. Yip, yip. Oh my god, what is the freaking flying... Okay. I'm going to catch this. Either way. Blooming spores. Poison, man. Poison. None. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. That's fine. That's fine. Switch to Skunkute. Appa or something. Yeah, it's Appa or something. Yeah. Google that. Let me show you how to feed. So, perfect berry. So, let's just say any of these foods only puts it up by 5%, as you can see in the fed, plus 5%. But if you do perfect berry, that's a plus 30. Plus 30. Of course, you think, well, there's still more you can go up. Yep, and that's where the perfect sauce, I think, comes in. Or the whatever, secret sauce. Goat Z really enjoyed it. Well, that's good, because Goat Seed's going to be caught. Let's do an exo trap. JJJJKIJKKK. Awesome. Flying Bison. Let's see. So, an outwardly calm Nexomon. When it wants to play, it becomes very energetic and jumps around like an excitable human child. Nickname. So, Flying Bison. Let's see. Hold on. Appa. A. I'm just going to APPA. I do it all in caps like everything else in this game. Yep. Oh, no. Bye. Yep. Okay. To party. Awesome. Okay. Nothing over there. Let's go up. Up, 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 up. You can get that chest. You think, how can I get that chest? There's a way you can later on, so don't worry about it. Awesome. So this is Parum. It's so much bigger than I thought. Whoa, so many tamers. This place is the real deal. It'll eventually stop panning out. I guess it'll start moving around. As you see, quests. There's quests up top. Omnicron. To the left with the hero. Emily, welcome to Parum, the ultimate bastion of human domain. Amid the chaos, violence, and decay that spreads throughout the world, Parum stands tall and proud against all odds. Once you become guild members, all of your efforts and skills will be directed towards preserving this peace. Take a good look around. This is what you will be fighting for from now on. At this point, I don't think the NexoTrap dude is gone. I'll test it. Yep, it just tells you one's a primitive Poke Center or Nexo Center, one's a Nexo Mart, pretty much. Purchase various items, although it may be gone, but that's fine. If he's gone, he's gone. I've already got 50 something, which, you need to do that. It's a crazy deal. And if you go around enough, you can start getting discount vouchers, and it'll even lower the price more. So, the citizens of Parum are especially kind towards the guild members. If you have time to spare, pay them a visit. Civilians often have special jobs for tamers like you. Now I'm going to start trying to invade some houses to show you all how some people don't take too kindly to being broken into. Now, one second. Okay. Had to move some stuff around. Ow. To the west is a research district. Up there's the guild hall. Finally, the Tamer's Guild. So I'm gonna go around the city and stuff. We have to check out the Drake Isles. We could capture our very own dragon. I'm tired of hearing about dragons. Did you know we can synthesize cores which enhance our Nexomon in the research district? You are such a nerd. One step at a time, kids. Come with me to the guild. You will receive your bronze badges as well as your first tamer job. Nothing is stopping us from wandering around the city, but I don't think there's too much to do without a badge from the Tamer's Guild. We should go north as soon as possible. N-O. And also W-R-O-N-G. Wrong. Let's invade some houses. There we go. Dude's pissed. Eek. Who the heck are you? What are you doing in my house? Get out, get out, get out! Sorry for the echo once again. RetroGames HQ? Why are you entering into people's homes? That's messed up. We are nobody's RetroGames. Of course they won't trust us. Maybe if we had a silver badge or better, the citizens would be more comfortable around us. XP boosters. There's an EXP booster, and I'm about to show you what exactly it does. Although, I think you can understand the concept of them. Oops. So, first off, Vault Key. Water Whistle, Mineral Whistle, and EXP Booster. Having this item in your inventory causes enemies to yield 3% more EXP. This is stacked, so there's more XP boosters. So, really good. Also, I've already got 108 reputation, which you can see the reputation. I forgot to show you how many coins get to see the coins. Dang it. I used to be a pretty good tamer back then. But now, I've retired. I don't need any of these items. I can give you a good price for all the stuff. What you say? Yes. Oh, crap. I gotta go battle some people. Yes, I will be back. What's happening? Oh, there we go. Let's go in a few more houses. Let's speak to them. Countless gems waiting to be taken. Countless treasures to be uncovered. It's a pickaxe. A pickaxe is essential. Mm-hmm, buddy. Some weird dude. Oh, no. For Ulzar's sake. What's a stranger doing in here? Somebody help me. Go away. Leave me alone. And don't worry. If you see a flashing screen, your game is not messing up. Come on, RetroGames HQ. Not many people are willing to speak for low-ranking tamers like us. If you work hard for the guild, you might get promotion. Maybe people won't mind us anymore. I don't care who you are. I'd mind a bit. Knock. Appears to be locked. See another one. Come to my hometown, the Immortal Citadel. Don't be shy. My sisters can brew the highest quality potions in the world. To prove it, I'll let you in for a super low price. Get all this. This is all worth it, absolutely. But this also means that I have to get more coins. Thanks for your business. If you want more, you should totally come to the Immortal Citadel. My sisters will brew you some. You'll find out where the Immortal Citadel is later. This dude's just straight up dead, by the way. Yep, straight up dead. D-E-A-D. Alright. So what am I going to do? I'll go to the right. Is this it? No. Yes. Nothing. Hold on, I'll check. Oh yeah, there's a mecha. Literally. Get here, you get a workout charm. Now what does a workout charm do? Okay, so, workout charm. Apparently you can disable if you don't want, but causes your team to restore 3 stamina after each battle. Yes, please. I guess you can cut it off for like a difficulty setting. Which is, I like that idea. I like that idea, actually. Be able to control. Well, I don't know. Sometimes you can mess with difficulty settings too much to where normies who just can't get good. They just suck. I think this dude gives me a fire whistle. It's like, pretty much they ruined the game. Dragon whistle, 350 coins. Poop. Anything I can get here? No. So let's get on here. Hello, sir. The airship's ready to depart. Are you heading for the Drake Isles today? I know that you're not a Silver Timmer yet, which is recommended ranking. But you can still come if you insist. Shall we get going? Yes. Oh, you don't seem to have an airship ticket. Come get one from the... Well, go get one. I think it may be only 50 coins. And did I just... Oh, fix that. Fix that. Fix that. Fix that. Poor business model. Yeah, you buy it one time, you're good. Okay. Back to training. Because, so I need like 500 or whatever... For 500, then like another 200, and then whatever 200, so 250. So I don't know. I'm just going ahead and say 1,000. I'm just going ahead and say 1,000. With that, I am off to battle. Oh yeah, this was the woman I traded with, the water Nexomon, the water crocodile Nexomon. This land is nothing like mine. Where are you from? I have come from the Drake Isles. 'Tis nothing but a little visit. My home is full of dragons, who find great joy in hunting tyrants. That's the reason my people live in relative peace. Come visit us when you have a chance, lad. You would like it. This is fine. What I'll do after is I'll go up and get that healing crystal. Oh, bound. Dang it. No, I'm just gonna do double slash. None. pound. Skunk cute. Oh yeah, I can't switch out because I'm bound. Yeah, well, I'm not letting him die. Man, I hate using potions. I almost got away with it not using a potion for so long in the game. On my main account. Pummel. Alright. Sorry, guys. I feel like I'm still reeling from the congestion all of a sudden. It's weird. Stinger. Demotivated. Oh, yes. Okay. Let me battle this girl. Oh. Hey, RetroGames, remember me? I'm looking for a rematch, punk. I'm gonna get my money back. Okay. Claudie. Also, one thing I want to show you. Look at the top left. You press the minus sign, you get the information on both. You press the plus sign, you heal for 50, or you heal your, you restore your stamina for 15. They added that in the last patch. It's freaking amazing. Many people are like, hey guys, I can't restore my stamina until I'm out. Then it only goes up by 10. They're like, okay, we'll add a kind of like a rest option that heals for 15. Nine, awesome. A ski. 11. Provoked. Missed me. 12. Bullet seed. 13. Again, that thing, workout charm, is healing my stamina for 3%. I need to give Oppa some. You just keep getting stronger. What? No way. You just want to keep getting stronger. It ain't fun. Oh, how's that not fun, getting more strong? I did forget something. While it is the weakest of these synergy cores, I will be giving Oppa that. And you know what I'm going to be doing? Set as main. That's how you move your Nexomon. Although I wish you could just select and move him all around. But either way, he's gone. So, if you enter that town, he's done for. Travel everywhere you can before then. Because you can get discount vouchers, so you can get cheaper than 50. And I'll show you how expensive NexoTraps are. It's stupid. Alright, I don't think I've went up and left yet. Of course, I'm going to get that. Yep, I'm definitely not, because I found Flan. Nature Shard. Grapes. Synergy Core. One. So, you know what I'm gonna do? You can totally do this too. Oop. Give him another one. Try to remember, what did I do earlier? Let me think for a second. There was something somewhere I went that I was thinking, man, I need to go on my main account and go do this. Although I do need to go here to make sure I got that. There was something. Anyways, let's battle. There was absolutely something. Oh, there's an item down there if you don't see it. Alright. Let's do this. Scratch. Five. Ooh, crit. Four. You know what? Zumble. Zimbul. Skratic. Pummel. Demotivated. scratch. Four. Pummel. Demotivated again. Maybe I can demotivate him again. Oh, slow stream. Sorry, guys. Again, I'm streaming off my PC so that I could hopefully fix the frame issue that I was having when I was playing only on my laptop. Pulse storm. Ah, oh, dang it. Okay, there we go. Alright, so Zumble's going to be going up. Oppa went up 35. Skunkute, 23. Awesome. I think it's HP just went up 3. Or whatever. Okay, cool. That's fine. I'll be much of your time. Proper and mental NexoTraps. I'll be willing to give you some. Oh, yes. This is a good deal. Two ghosts and two psychic NexoTraps. Yep. For... just cheap, really. Watermelon. Hill. Going down. Down, down, down. And then battle again. Are you en route to the Immortal Citadel? It's a popular spot for sure. Quite a few tamers go there to catch ghost and psychic type Nexomon. Hey, want to check out mine? They're superb. Ooze. Lightning Roar. Which can puzzle him. That's what exactly I did. Now come out, Skunkute. Rock Knight. Nine. Ooh, nice. Puzzled. Awesome. Six. Yummo. Five. Ugh, not effective. Ooh, my god. Zumble. Oh my god, I don't like that. Pummel. Okay, that's fine. That's not fine. Six. I'm fine with that. And he did that because it takes away demotivated when you switch. But it doesn't matter, he's done for. And almost leveling up Skunkute. And Oppa's level 7, getting up there. I'm just kidding, I haven't leveled him up once. Oof. I knew you were that strong. 618, not at 1,000 yet. Hey, I'm pretty sure that this is not the right way. This road leads to some sort of ghost town, I think. They probably wouldn't let a rookie like us in. But hey, maybe we can find some cool psychic and ghost type Nexomon around here. Mind Shard. Let's jump into it. Voto. Lightning Roar. Not. Come out, Mata. Mata, Mata. Blooming Spores. Bullet Speed. Bullet Seed. I'm thinking of High Speed. So close. So little EXP onslaught there. Scatter D. Scatter D cat. Scatter D. Cato. Alright. Puzzle Storm. Six. Four. Three. Nine. Crit. Four. Pummel. Okay, Mara. There we go. Crit. Alright. There it goes, Skunkute. It enters combo, which deals physical damage with 30% chance to inflict demotivated. 95 power, 75% accuracy, 15 stamina, takes up 22 speed, and a 25 crit rate. Let me just do this for a second. See if there's a thing I can use. Tilt. Hey, 200 coins, blazing shard, thunder shard, and a fire whistle. Yes, please. Of course, how do you get up there? Well, there is a way. Absolutely. I'm gonna do something. Y'all gonna be like, why? Psst. Psst. Hey, kiddo. Look over here. Over here. Who's saying that? I don't see anything. Don't be afraid, RetroGames. I'm just your average friendly tree. I don't understand. Oh, please. I'm harmless. Look at those short hands. I miss your short hands. Right. Well, let's get out of here, RetroGames.
No! No, 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 no.
I'm thinking, of course, JoJo.
No. No, no, no. Please take this.
Take this wonderful gift. Golden trap. Golden NexoTrap. Don't take his stuff, RetroGames. I have so many gifts, but so few friends. I wonder why. You know, I've always wanted to be a Nexomon tamer myself. But with these short hands, I can't ever catch any. If you could bring me some Nexomon friends, I would be forever grateful. Just a few Nexomon. To keep me company in this lonely forest. Dreaver and Grief. Those are the two Nexomon I ask for. It's a bit specific. You can find those two creatures in an area nearby. How convenient. Once you bring them to me, you'll be greatly rewarded, RetroGames. Dreaver and Grief. So, you get a vault key, a golden NexoTrap, you get a experience core level 2 and a greed core level 2, which increases how much stuff you get from battles like coins. You know, RetroGames, it's a side quest. We can just pretend that this never happened. Dreaver and Griff. There's Dreaver. 11. Oh my god. It's going cute. Switch out. Also, I'm going to show you how an elemental NexoTrap increases stuff. Catch rate. Trap rate. Whatever you want to call it. Seven. Alright. I'm not going to worry about my HP. You didn't enjoy it much. That's fine. So now I'm at 23%. If I go to regular, it goes to 33%. But if I go to my right one, it increases it by another 20% to 58. So K-I-K-L-L-I-I. Thanks before 3.7. Dreaver was caught. Its psychic powers are efficient at preventing bad dreams, making this a popular Nexomon to keep around hospital and in hotels. So send it to your party. Do not send it to your storage. You want to go catch another one to go to your storage. And it sucks. Pop pop. Ooh, I kind of want pop pop. But, I already got grass. I thought I didn't have a grass top. He looks like he's kind of cool. 3-3-3, okay. Just, let's do this. Of course, right now I'm not on like a catching spree. That's my real account. That is a oh yeah. If you want, yeah, all right, that's catch everything I can. Anyways, Appa's about to go up in a level. Awesome. So we're heading the right direction. Griff, there you go. You love to see it. Lightning Roar. I was hoping it was going to be. I can do another Lightning Roar. Awesome. Maybe special effect. I mean, it's not special effect. Status effect? No, okay. You know, Dreaver. That's fine. Awesome. He's also a regular type, even though he kind of looks like he's supposed to be a fire type. 28%. Total, I think I have 50 left. L-I-J-K-L-J-I-K. See, I stumbled on that one. Oh, bad stream. I swear to God. K I J K J J J J. I think it's the 43.6. Miss. Yes. You can see why sometimes you need multiple NexoTraps. K I J K K. Okay, unfortunate letter combination there. Cut. Ghetto. With twice the curiosity and bravery of other Nexomon, the feline has the courage of a true king. Alright, so once I get to this weird tree. Once I get to this weird tree. This haunted tree, whatever. Talking tree. This is going to be end of the video. So make sure you subscribe below. And if you want to support the channel, go to nixnara.com/humblebundle. And it will take you to Humble Bundle where you can support, where you can buy a game, support charity, and support me. They also have monthly subscriptions for $12 where you get hundreds and hundreds of dollars. I'm talking about like 278, 369 kind of value. I mean, you get like 12 games, 10 games, and it's not $12 worth of games. It's not super cheap games. It is real games that they have picked out that you can get for just $12. They change it each month. And that's a huge way that they raise money for charity. So make sure you go check that out. NexoNR.com/humblebundle. It was All Retro Games. You're back. Well, did you bring a Dreever and a Griff for me? I have some wonderful gifts for you, my dear friend. I almost feel bad for him. But I want the stuff. Trade successful. How wonderful. How beautiful. I thank you, Retro Games. These will be my dearest friends forever. Of course not forever, let's be honest. I hope to trade with you again in the future, Retro Games. With all my gifts in your hands, we can do anything. Anything. For now, I wish to spend some time with my new friends. I'm sure we'll meet again. Anyways, that's how you do it. Let's not think too much about this. Alright, so let's go to team. And greed core. Boost the amount of coins earned in battle by 6%. I'm fine with that. Now, how do you save? You go to here. System. Save. Slot 2. Retro Games. As you can see, I have 108 Nexomon in my other account with almost 24 hours in. Do you wish? Yes. Overwrap. So, anyways, that's the end of this video. Make sure you subscribe. I'm going to have more content like this. I'm going to have retro game content, retro game guides, and go to nixonr.com/humblebundle so you can support me, charity, and you'll get a game. Or if you get their subscription, you'll get 10 games for just $12. So make sure you go and check that out. Anyways, I'll see you in the next video, guys. Retro on.